A total of 350 corruption-related reports were made last year, a 2% dip from the year before. And that's according to the Corrupt Practices Investigation Bureau. Among these, 119 were registered as new cases for investigation, up 11% from 2018. 90% of the new cases were from the private sector, while the public sector accounted for the rest. So in total, 147 individuals were prosecuted last year, with about 97% coming from the private sector.